because your names are written in heaven. It's the heritage of the people that have their names written in heaven. And the Lord will effect it in your life in Jesus' name. We're looking at something, Luke chapter 24, verse 49. Luke chapter 24, verse 49. And behold, I send the promise of my Father upon you. But tarry in the city of Jerusalem until ye be endued with what? Why now? Because he said in chapter 10, I give unto you power. And he's telling us again, tarry in Jerusalem until ye be endued with power from on high. Why? Because of boundless power. You've got it before, you'll get more today. You got it before, you are going to get an increase. That's why it said, yes, I've given you power in chapter 10. But now in chapter 24, tarry in Jerusalem, until ye be endued with power from on high, you will have it. Acts of the Apostles chapter 1 verse 8. Acts of the Apostles chapter 1 verse 8. Here it tells us in chapter 1 verse 8, but ye shall receive power. After that the Holy Ghost is come upon you, and ye shall be witnesses unto me, both in Jerusalem, and in all Judea, and in Samaria, and where again? Unto the uttermost part of the earth. Power has come. I said, power has come. You will have that power in Jesus' name. That power will move you. That power will shake you. That power will come upon your life. And it will be coming out of you like this. Everything shakeable around you will be shaking in Jesus' name. And when you pray, like you are going to pray this morning. I said, when you pray, like you are going to pray this morning. Power within, power around, power above, power beneath, power in your soul, power in your spirit, power in your body, power on your business, power in your family, power in our church. This day is a day of power. I said it's a day of power. And beyond all the things from reaching down in that covenant paper, the power of God is going to go beyond that and do beyond that in Jesus' name. Ephesians chapter 3 verse 20. Ephesians chapter 3 verse 20. Now unto him that is able to deal. Is our God able? Yes. Able to heal your body? Yes. Able to deliver you? Yes. Able to protect you? Yes. Able to provide for you? Yes. Able to keep you spotless and blameless? Able to sanctify you? Able to saturate you with the supernatural? Give me a good yes. Yes. Now to him that is able to deal exceeding abundantly above all that we ask or think. Think about that. This year, even what you are not even praying, you are just thinking, oh Lord, I wish I could have this, and bam, it's there already. Yeah. And then when you begin to ask, immediately, while you're still talking, while you're still asking, it will be done in Jesus' name. Yeah. If you see, when I'm still praying for you, I've not even finished the prayer, I've not said, in Jesus' name we pray, before I even get to the middle of the prayer, say, Pastor, that's enough, I've got the healing already. Because he is able to give exceeding abundantly above all that we ask or see, according to the power that walketh where? I said where? Is it me? Where? I said where? It's working now. I'm telling you, you got this man, you carry power away. Anybody, they will recognize, they say, I see power in your eyes. I see power the way you are walking. I see power the way you are standing. And the word of your mouth will be decreed. Yeah. Can you make that happen? Yes. While sitting down? Praise the Lord. It's the day of power, the day of power. Open your mouth, the day of power. Open your mouth, it's the day of promise. Open your mouth, it's the day of boundless power. It's the day of boundless power. It's the day of boundless power. The day of boundless power. The time has come. The time has come. The time has come. no more weakness, no more sickness, no more sorrow, no more sin, no more reproach, no more evil, no more defilement. In the day of power, power in your soul, power in your spirit, power in your life, there's going to be a year of boundless power. The things that conquered us in the past will not conquer us again. The things that made us fall in the past, no more, will not make us fall again. Power. Power. This is the day of His power. And the power is going to walk in you. You have better promises. You have better promises. Every need in your life has a promise attached to it. Every weakness in your life has a promise attached to it. Every challenge in your life has a promise attached to it. Any need in your life has a promise attached to it. You are a favored child of God. You are a privileged child of God. Beloved child of God. Any situation in your family has a promise attached unto it. Better promises. Better promises. Better promises. Blameless purity. Blameless purity. The Lord has exalted you. He has lifted you up. He has brought you to the days of sunshine. Don't stay in the dark anymore. Purity. Holiness. Righteousness. Sanctification is a gift. And the Lord has given you that gift today. Boundless power. Power of sin. Power of sickness. Power of self. Power of serpents and scorpions. Power over storms of life. Power over evil spirits. Power in supplication, the power to stand, and the power to be steadfast, the power to be an overcomer. That's you. That's you. That is you. Power coming from the throne. Power coming from the throne. All your needs are supplied. All your needs are met. Because your God is able. Your Father is able. Your Savior is able. Your Lord is able. Your Redeemer is able. Able to do. Able to do. Able to do. Able to do. Exceeding abundantly. Exceeding abundantly. Above all that you ask or think. Is answering your prayers right now. Before you finish, miracles are coming already. Before you finish, signs and wonders are coming already. Before you finish, victory has come already. Before you finish, courage has come already. Before you finish your prayer, the answer has come already. You are healed. You are blessed. You are delivered. The Lord has made you to prevail. Your enemies are paralyzed. Any hand that is pointed against you, that hand will dry up. Any tongue that rises up against you, that tongue will be paralyzed. Any charm, any shackle, any kind of spell that anybody will throw at you, it is neutralized. This year will be a year of your power, the year of your prosperity, the year of your purity. It's the year of your progress. It is the year of your promotion. It is the year of the promises of God being fulfilled in your life. Everything you have ever desired, everything you have ever wished for, everything you ever expected, the Lord is doing it for you this year. It's a year when God will strengthen you, when God will saturate you, when God will fill you with His power. It's a year of power. Your productivity, your promotion, your progress, your prosperity, It's a year of your joy. It's a year of your happiness. It's a year when God will put a smile on your face. A year when all the problems of the past, they are banished and they are forgotten. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. For your family, for your children, for your wife, for your husband, for your business, for your profession. In a house fellowship power. In a local church's power. In a district church's power. In the group power. In the central church power. In the region power. In the state power. In every nation power. Is the year of divine favor upon your life. Divine favor upon your life. Divine favor upon your life. Into abundance. Come into the land of plenty. Come into your victory. Come into your joy. Come into your strength. Come into that power. Come into the abundance. And come into the abundant supply of the Lord. Come in. Come in. It's all yours. The door is open for you. The door is open for you. The door of victory open for you. Abundance, the door is open for you. Opportunity, the door is open for you. Privilege, the door is open for you. Promotion, the door is open for you. Progress, the door is open for you. Come in. Come in. Don't stay in this passage outside. Don't stay in the need outside. In the year of God's favor upon your life. In the year of joy. The year of happiness. This is your year. The year of power. Year of anointing. Year of breakthrough. Year of breaking forth. The year of abundance. The year of abundance. Everything you lost, you're going to recover. Everything you lost, you're going to recover. It's a year of recovery. It's a year of restoration. It's a year of replenishing. A year of fullness. A year of fruitfulness. You're not barren anymore. You're not barren anymore. You're not barren anymore. This is your year of fruitfulness. This is the year of your joy, the year of your happiness, the year of your promotion. It has happened already. It has happened already. It has happened already. Just be thanking God now. Just be thanking God now. Just be thanking God now. It has happened already. It has happened already. Just be thanking God now. Just be thanking God now. As you go today, you're going out with that power. The miracle is there already. The signs and wonders are there already. It has happened. Praise God, 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 it has happened. 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 Praise the name of the Lord. 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 He has answered your prayer. He has answered your prayer. He has answered your prayer. Unto him that is able to do exceeding abundantly above all that you ask or see, according to the power that worketh in you. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name you pray. My brother, my sister, I rejoice with you.
The Lord has answered your prayer. The Lord has answered your prayer. The Lord has answered your prayer.
For the rest of this year, you have been harvesting the miracle. Because now the power that worketh in us is inside you. Failure is of the past. Defeat is of the past. Sickness is of the past. Premature death is of the past. Blindness is of the past. Sliding is of the past. Joblessness is of the past. Now you have climbed the mountain. And all the things calling on the God will not catch your life. Jesus' name. Victory is yours. Over serpents, over scorpions, over evil spirits, over sickness, over storm, over calamity, over sin. I see you smiling. You have a right to smile. You have a right to smile. You have a right to smile. That's your right. That's your privilege. This day is a year of joy for you. Praise the Lord. Already the Lord has answered. I'm just going to say, Lord, thank you for what you have done. And then the prayer is to bring an increase upon your life in Jesus' name. Everybody say increase. Everybody say multiplication. Everybody say power. Everyone say boundless power. Now say, I've got it. I've got it. Put your hands down. I've got it. I've got it. Let me anoint those hands before you go back home. And anybody that is sick, because this year is not just GS pastor performing miracle. These hands are serious talk will perform miracle. I'm telling you, you believe you're going to see it. If you believe you're going to see it. Somebody is in the bus and you're sitting by side. The fellow is, you know, putting the head down like this. You say, my friend, what's happening? Are you sick? Oh, say, I'm sick. Or say, I'm here. I'm the prophet of God. I'm going to lay hands on you. You lay hands on them. You will be in Jesus' name.